they've been rewarded by sticking with them. A class act, a nice program right now. Man, this kid is good. Clark, nice help from the reach.
Still 10, and we're three quarters of the way through the ball game.
Yeah.
It's 17 and 10.
More than half of this half remaining.
Harassing defense by the Blue Demons.
Four to shoot. Oturu twisting in, and he is smoked.
Block on the baseline.
Here we go. The double.
Great play.
Demir.
Great.
Oh, he's stuck. But you end up having a lower percentage of makes when that happens.
Najee Marshall again. I saw Williams on him. He liked that.
Well, you mentioned the block from Reed previously. Those two combined for about six.
Now he has 100 career steals. His third Division I team that he's played at swatted away. Paul Reed got him.
Here's Bay. Off the bat.
Good defense
by Reed.
Trying to check in. Uh-oh, look out. Quickly doubled. Well, they got a perfect trap.
Another trap. Almost lost it, Clark did. They did lose it.
Another steal to Coleman Lance.
Paul. Here's Mahoney. Spins through traffic. Takeaway. Williams.
Single digit ball game.
Jones is in trouble. They don't follow him that time. Here's Scruggs, who coughs it up.
Three and three. Now the three losses are to three really good teams. Oklahoma and then on the road against Butler and Utah. This is Carr. Demir. 3 seconds left. Shot blocked.
Guess by who? Paul Reed develops, opening a new arena. All of those things matter.
Not just depth, but variety this year.
Excellent job on Miles Powell. Good Seton Hall. It's tough to get a clean looking airspace.
Reed with a pick. Oh, in the distance and stuff.